Chances of you being born, you, specifically you, is 1 in 400 trillion with a capital T. So the chances that I was born looking at my parents, their sexual partners, how many times people usually have sex, what are all the variables in having both of their DNAs connect at that particular moment on May 24th is 1 in 400 trillion. I'm telling you this because I want you to know that you are very, very important for this universe. And if the universe didn't want you, there would have been 399,000 trillion other people, but not you. Please know that your path is very special. You have a meaning in this life and you need to find out what it is. Maybe some of you know, and that's fantastic. Please share. And if you don't, keep looking for it. Maybe my meaning is to bring this type of inspirations to other people. I haven't figured that out, but I'm on the path to find out. One thing I want to share with you today is the phrase that very much I feel like changed my life. And it's by Wayne Dyer again, but also many other smart people said that. When you change the way you look at things, things you look at change. Let me say that again. When you change the way you look at things, things you look at change. What does it mean? Well, let me tell you. I was probably with majority of you, if not 99%, who really dreaded Mondays, because Mondays meant a new week, work week, school week, routine. It's going to be hard. So Sunday night was usually ruined knowing that Monday's coming. And then a wise person told me once, well, why don't you like Sunday nights? And I said, well, because, you know, it's, you know, Monday's coming. And he said, but every Monday brings you closer to Friday night. Oh my gosh, literally blew my mind. And then I actually started looking at Monday as, oh, well, it's not Sunday night anymore, it's Monday. So I'm that much closer to Friday night, and then it's Tuesday. So think about what it is that bothers you and think if you can look at it from different point of view, glass half full. It's difficult. And I know I led a seminar not too long ago where people had very difficult disease that they were battling. And a lot of them had anxiety and pain. And so the questions were usually, well, you're saying that I need to exercise. How can I exercise if I'm in pain? Well, you can think that, but then you can change the way you look at things. And you can choose to say, I have pain today. My pain from 0 out of 10 is 7. It's pretty severe, but it's not 10. And if it's not 10, then I can do a little bit more or a little bit to get me to a better place. If your pain is 10 out of 10, I sympathize and I hear you. But then maybe you can think about it, well, I'm in severe pain, but at least I'm able to walk by myself, eat by myself, go to bathroom by myself. That's very important. No matter what is bothering you and what's happening in your life, it's very important to change the way you look at things. You can think about that with very, you know, with a lot of empathy and feel sorry for yourself. You can think about Monday coming as a, you know, difficult day and difficult week. Or you can choose to remember that the reason you were born is the chances that you were born is 1 in 400 trillion. And if you are here, you're here to do something great and something that the universe said, I can't live without Irina Quaithman. And on May 24th, no matter what year it was, I was born. So universe said, we need you. Figure out why, change the way you look at things. I don't like winters anymore. Every winter was harder and harder for me to be in this cold and environment in Maryland. And last winter, I told myself, I'm gonna change the way I look at things. And now I know that winter is gonna bring me closer to summer. And I also know that it's not forever and it's gonna be gone as soon as it came. And I also choose to think that winter is needed for our planet. And we need the rain and we need the snow and we need the cold so our trees and everything else can relax and go to sleep. And you know what I do now? When I hate to go outside for a walk, I either walk inside on my treadmill or I bundled up and I put many, many layers on and I go. So please remember you're precious and you're special. And if you change the way you look at things you look at change. Have a great day. Tons of love. Thank you.